children, today we are going to learn our new chapter, that is science and technology. Nowadays, how the science and technology is going to improve and also how many developments have came and many things have changed the various things also. Yes, sir. Now, how they are going to change, how they are going to help us in our daily life, in companies, in offices, in daily, how the situations are going due to the that science and technology has changed some changes. So what is that? See in the picture here. Everyone look at this picture. We see, everyone open your textbooks and keep in your front of you and see the pictures. And they have given, in this first picture they have given robot, in the second picture they have given rocket. That is, rocket is launching, no? Here in third picture they have, here they are taking some digital classes. Here some astronauts, these astronauts class digital, and also rocket launching, here robot. These are helping some in our daily life or not? Yes, how robot is helping in our nowadays in other states or other countries or anyway, some they are developing with the robot. It is helping from us, from kitchen to gardening also. Yes, it is helping to our, every human being was taking a help of robot, no? Yes, nowadays it is going on like that because of science and technology only. Yes, when you send the robot, when you send the rocket into the sky, it is giving some satellites information or not? Yes, we are getting some weather informations. Artificial satellites are also going to the sky or not? Yes, due to that, when they are sending, we are getting some information. Yes, some information, we have, what is going in the sky, we are going to take that. And also, due to the class, digital classes, everyone, for example, now there are different diseases are coming. So nowadays we are also taking some online classes. Yes or no? So in the same way, the class digital also, it is also very important to the student, that should be grasped easily into the mind and also to remember easily. Whatever the picture shown in the digital, it will be easily in the mind, it seems. So that's why for nursery students, the UKG students or somebody nursery too. So which are the primary students, they are going to be mostly taken as a digital. Yes. Now astronauts, some astronauts also we can see that they are going into the sky and giving some different information to us. Yes, like these different pictures give some information to us and also they give some changes in the society. Due to this science technology, due to the science and technology, there are many changes are going to be taken place. Yes, and we see some different astronauts also send some scores, explore the information from the space, other planets also. Yes, some satellites also. Yes, they are giving different information to us. Yes, and also here, development of science and technology is always lead to a disasters also. Yes, and how the some people they have a good aim about the science and technology and some people have bad aim also, bad disasters also. So here there are oral, we can say that many strongly we learn some ideas from these also. For example, if you take the robot only, it is giving help to us from kitchen to gardening. So we are taking some help of some other, not only human being, we are taking help of robot. So it is going to be done to everything, from kitchen to everything, she is giving whatever. Automatically the life is going on now. Yes, see, from one side it is good, from other side it is very bad. It is giving completely, which is done by technology only. If you depend on that, there is advantages and disadvantages due to science and technology also. Yes, there are many things which are advantages and disadvantages. If you take some, it is better when we get healthy problems also when we are lazy. We become lazy. Yes, we become lazy. So when we become lazy also,
it is going to be done. Science and technology is very bad conditions also. So and also it can be improve our knowledge by class digitals and astronauts. Directly we are getting information. From some technology we are gaining knowledge and we are losing our knowledge also. And sitting in the room and we are getting every information. Yes, and sitting at one place we are getting any information due to televisions. Nowadays televisions also improved more a lot. Yes, due to that also we are getting total information, whatever the information are taken in the world or state or everything. Yes, that is some benefits due to the development of science and technology, and also there are some defects also due to science and technology. So here in this lesson in DDS, the fun they had here, some students here, the fun they had, what they had, we are going to learn. Okay, everyone keep your textbook in front of. Okay, the fun they had. Maggie and Tommy were two little children of 22nd century. Maggie was 9 and Tommy was 13. One day Tommy found a real book. Maggie wrote about his diary. Both of them didn't see a real book till then. It was a awfully funny for them to read the words that were not moving. So Maggie and Tommy were two children. Maggie and Tommy were two children. Here, children of when 22nd century. These are Maggie and Tommy. Maggie and Tommy were two children. Were two children from 22nd century. 22nd century. Yes, 22nd century. Maggie was 9 years and Tommy was 13 years. Yes. One day Tommy found a real book. Maggie wrote about this in her diary. In that book, Maggie wrote her diary. Both of them didn't see a real book, it seems, till now. Then it awfully funny for them to read the words that were not moving. They only know about the moving words on the screen. Although the television screen had a million books on it, Tommy didn't want to throw that real book away. See, now 22nd century means in that century, the Tommy and Maggie was habituated on the screen. That on the screen, the moving, on the how the words are moving, words can be seen on the system and also everything. But nowadays, everything is prepared automatically, and the words are coming and scrolling on the televisions. We are typing. Everything it is happening like that. Like this also, Maggie and Tommy were habituated to that. When they saw a real book, that who wrote the diary on that, when they saw that book, they are seeing that book was very funny. They have enjoyed with funny. It seems how where they have wrote the moving words. They cannot see a moving words on that, it seems. So they only know the moving words, though their television screen had million books on it. Tommy didn't want to throw the real book away. She was scornful when she came to know that the book was about school. Maggie always hated school. She didn't like her mechanical teacher. See, she was scornful when she came to know that the book was about school. When she read that book, she was known that it is a book of school. Yes, Maggie always hated school. It was a hated school. She always hated school, it seems. She didn't like her mechanical teacher. So, why she hated school? She did not like her mechanical teacher. teacher. Because of the mechanical teaching learning process, Maggie did not work in geography. Her sorrowful mother, Mrs. Johnson, immediately sent the country inspector. He set it right and slowed it up to average 10 years level. All the lessons were shown and the questions were asked. The mechanical teacher calculated the marks into no time. The inspector patted Maggie's head and told Mrs. Jones that the overall pattern of Maggie's progress was quite satisfactory. When the school was opened, the school here, mechanical teacher was very hated to the Maggie. She don't like her mechanical teacher exams. So she very scornful to the mechanical teacher exams. But when the inspector, her mother went to the inspector, she seen some of the intelligence on Maggie. So he patted on her back, and when her score was seen by the inspector, he patted and he was satisfied with the report exams. Maggie hoped that his teacher would be taken away altogether, so she was disappointed. So she, Maggie, thought that everything it was taken by the teacher, so she was somewhat disappointed with him. When she came to know that the book was about school, she didn't understand why anyone could write about school. Tommy replied that the school mentioned in the book was not their kind of school. This kind of school was formed hundreds of years ago. The human teacher used to teach in that school. Maggie thought that it was a all strange. The kids of the same age used to go to that kind of school and learn the things. It was all funny for Maggie. She too wished to go through it. So when she was reading that book, everything was funny, it seems. When she was reading that diary book, she was disappointed because she wanted to enjoy that moment with her teacher like this only. When she, in 22nd century, that it was how it is going to be, everything will be scrolling and everything will be automatically taught to the children. So here the teacher is enjoyed with them and also make them to sit beside them and also taught very clearly whatever it is there in the book. But that kind of schools were not found nowadays. Hundreds of years ago, that schools have very now. Here Tommy explaining to Maggie that that type of schools are not found now. Yes, both of them started reading the book and they weren't even half finished also. As if there was school time, they stopped reading. The Maggie and told Tommy that she could read the book within him after school. Maggie went into her school room and the mechanical teacher was waiting for her. So when they are reading, Tommy and Maggie, they did not finish the book itself. So after coming from the school, they want to read and they went to school itself. So when she was went to school, the mechanical teacher was waiting for the Maggie. Maggie went to her school room and she mechanical teacher was waiting for her. Though she was following her mechanical teacher instructions, her thoughts were all about the old school. She thought that all the kids from the whole neighborhood came laughing and shouting in the schoolyard, sitting together in the school and spending together. She thought that the whole kind of school must have been fun. She's thinking about everything. The school functions would be, everything will be fine before the old school only. Nowadays the school was fully developed with the technicians and the other technologies was improved, like a science class in digital classes and also which is on the system working, which that the scrolling words can be seen. So nowadays the technology was became more and more developed and technicians have become more. So due to that, the students are not enjoying and they are fully habituated to listening only. And but before the old school, but here Maggie was very like with the old school only, enjoying with friends and talking with friends and also reading properly. Everything it is will be understood by the teacher. So by reading that book, Tommy and Maggie was enjoyed a lot it seems. How they compared with the old school also now present school. Okay, everyone understood how the fun they had. Yes, now let us move for the grammar which is in the textbook. Yes sir, vocabulary. vocabulary. Everyone open your textbooks and take the vocabulary. In the place was written with the words in the box, Nana. So you have to read the sentence clearly, and we have to give the which is suitable answer here. We look that when we show something useless, slow, sloppy, disgusting, clean, scornful. Here, before going to everyone, before going to write the correct meaning, if you want, if you understanding the sentence also, you will be somewhat misunderstand the. Whatever the meaning was given in the box. So everyone keep the dictionary in front of you and search the word what is given in the blank, what is given in the box. You can search, you can write the correct meaning in the fill in the blanks. Okay, now we look dash when we show something useless, that is scornful. Your workbook does not have dash for writing. Slots. Why do you always dash your younger brother's statements? Disputes. Compulsory. I need the meaning of everyone keep the dictionary and you have to share it now. You have to search the meaning of each and every word. And the commander ordered dash to the soldiers open fire. Love clean. All the boys dash when they saw a snake in the classroom. Spring. Yes. Now here some of the opposites are the serious. For opposite for the words from the story and use them in your own sentence. You can write in the own sentence also. Serious. Serious. Funny. The serious and funny are the two words which are in the opposite words. Now we have to write in the own sentence. By using these words, we have to write in the own words. Own words means sutta vakya. We have to write in your own sentence. Raghu. Raghu. Raghu is in a serious. Raghu is in a serious mood. Like this you have to do. Now funny. The story is very funny. The story is funny. Like this you have to use the correct sentences. By using these words you have to make a sentence. Now I am going to write the only answers for the other opposite. So you can make a sentence. And also I am going to share in a group. Okay. Second one. Grace. Plenty. Ideal. Busy. Agree. Disagree. Create. Blank out. Knowingly. Accidentally. Knowingly, accidentally. Yes, these are the opposites. Words you have to complete and write in the textbook, and also you have to make each sentence by using the given word. Even you have to write the knowingly and also accidentally. You have to make two sentences by using the given words. Okay, write down. Now here they have given some of the underlined words. Underline words. By using that we have to make a sentence from which is taken from the text. Okay. Here he was a round little man with a red face. Here the round little man was underlined. So as you can see there was two adjectives that precedes the noun man. The adjective round and little appears in a certain order. The adjective little refers to the size and round indicates the shape. Here, round little man. Here, when you, they have taken some of the sentence, here round means they are here showing it two adjectives in a given sentence. That two adjectives are round and little man. Round and little, they are describing some the about the man itself here, man. So round means circle, little means small. About the, they are describing about the man. Here, think of two adjectives, size and shape for the following of this and put them before the nouns. So they have given dash and dash the table. We have to describe about the table here. We have to describe about the table. How the man was described? He was round and little. Means round means he was round. Means that is circle. Little means he was very small. Means he was described. The man was round, little man. So he was a round and also little. Here they have given some of the nouns like table, pencil, room, chapati and also cat. We have to give the two nouns. Here we have to give the two adjectives. We have to get the two adjectives. We have to describe the given noun. Okay? Here. Clear everyone? Here I am going to use two adjectives for given table. And also here other two adjectives for pencil. Here again two adjectives for room. Here again two adjectives for chapati. Here again two adjectives for kanta. Here these are the nouns they have given like table, pencil, room, chapati and also cat. By using table we have to describe two adjectives. How we have to describe the table here? How the table was? It is a square shape. And also it is a rectangular in shape. Yes, table, how can it describe? It is a rectangular shape and it is a type of thing. How four shape, four legs it is having. And also it is a how it is. Now we have described a man more. He was a little and also round. How round we can take here, rectangle and a little. Here table was small. Yes, here the rectangular shape, rectangular and also table was small. Pencil, pencil, how was pencil? It was in cylindrical shape, for example, hexagonal shape and also it was little. And how was the room? Room was a square and how it is? Big. Yes, chapati, chapati was a round in shape. Yes, it is in round in shape or triangular shape or anything in it. How it is small? Yes, cat. Cat was round and also big. Round and was a big. Yes, like this we have to describe the given nouns. If they give the board, if they give the board, board how it is? Rectangular in shape and also it is very big. Okay, like this we have to describe. Now how bench, bench was in, bench was hurt and also it is in rectangular shape. Like this we have to describe the given nouns. For example, book, book was small and also it is in rectangular shape. Like this we have to describe the two adjectives. Okay, understood? Right. Read the sentences taken from the text. Yes, sir. Read the sentences taken from the text. He had it lovely, pronouncing the word carefully, sensually, second. In this sentence, the words carefully and lovely are adverbs, adverbs of manner because they tell us about how the action is done. Here, see, coming to the grammar, Nana, everyone open that. See in the textbook, first bit, that is a sentence they have underlined. See, we have already learned what is adverb. Yes, which is end with L1. Yes, which is end with L1. So, here, by say that here adverbs are taken. Here lovely, carefully. Means they are telling the action. Point under. He is writing well. He, like this, we use some of the adverbs in the given in the textbook. Some of the sentences have given in the textbook. We have to pick that and we have to write them. Some we have to pick some of the words from the textbook and we have to write them. She sorrowfully, Ramya shook her head sorrowfully when she heard the bad news. These are the some of the adverbs taken from the given words. Okay, now I am going to write that on the board.
In next class, we are going to continue the grammar. Okay? Thank you.